I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2016 Phase 9 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 3, complete 10 rounds as fast as possible. We're going to do a dumbbell complex pyramid. So we're going to start at 6 reps, go down to 1 rep. That's 6 rounds right there, so we'll do that as fast as possible. If I finish before you, just pause the video and keep your timer going. If you finish before me, you can just fast forward to the next part or take the rest. And then we'll do 4 rounds of a strength circuit, and the strength will be 5 exercises. You need a pair of dumbbells. Dumbbell load is 15 to 35%. You need a mat, you need a towel, water if you get thirsty, and something for step-ups and or push-ups, and maybe a band. Okay, so mat, dumbbells, towel, water, a band, and something for step-ups and push-ups, specifically one-arm push-ups or feet elevated push-ups. Helen's got a timer. We've got someplace to be, so we're going to get going. Helen, you ready?
Yep.
Heads pull back, ribs down. 6 reps are first. One round. Two rounds now. Thank you. Three done. Three to go. Three, two, one. Time
7:13.
Okay, 7. Body's out. Body size. Step ups. Body size, one arm push ups, step ups to a high knee to a reverse lunge, quadruped, one arm trap raises, and some dumbbells, and side planks against the wall. Every exercise is going to be 5 reps. We're going to do 4 rounds. Alright, body size are first. Now, for those that aren't members of boot camp, try the best you can. I'm not going to show the levels. I don't think I'm showing the levels. So do the best you can. If you don't think you can do it, modify it so you can do it safely. Or don't do it. Do something else for 5 reps. Okay, members, you ready? Here we go. 5 reps, body side. High plank. Push up, tuck. Body side, push up, up, tuck.
body side. Push up. Tuck. Three. Body side. Push up. Tuck. Four. Body side. Push up. Tuck. Five.
Okay. One arm push up progressions are next. If you can't do one arm, do two arm. And if two arms are too easy, put your feet on something, use a band. If you're too hard, put your hands on something. Step ups. You can do this body weight with your hands behind your head or your hands by your side. You can do it with one dumbbell held with two hands on your chest. You can skip the lunge or skip the high knee. Side planks. We're going to do the A's of all the levels. So there's the reps. Level one, bridges. For this level, for this exercise, we'll do both sides. Oh no, we don't have to. We shouldn't have done push-ups on sides. Oops. Client is always right, except when under the influence of exercise. In those cases, defer to the coach. So, Helen technically is the coach and I'm the trainer right now. Alright, we did right, left. So, we need to skip it this next round just to be even. If you can't do the body style push up plus a tuck, cut out the tuck. If you can't do the body style push up, cut out the push up. I forgot the tuck. One, two. If you can't do body side on your hands, do them on your forearms.
forearms. Do them on your forearms and your feet. Sweat stripping. Okay, to the left arm.
I did both legs at the step ups on mats. Well, you gotta do both sides. Here we go. We just changed them. What about the people that do regular push-ups? Shoot. Okay, we'll stay with one side of the round. That way everybody does the same math. Okay. Side bridge on the other side. So these pins weigh 2.5 pounds each. So I got 5 pounds. All right, that's 2 rounds. We're back on track. We're halfway. Hard to hold your body stiff. Man, I could be in better shape. Come on, man. Side plank. three rounds.
Did you do the body saws? Now I'm confused.
Yeah.
Okay.
Twenty-three fifty-five.
That includes your 2 minute transition there when you were in
between.
Okay.
It's all part of it. 23:55 to do challenge workout number three. It is what it is. It was one of those days. Grinded it out. Good luck if you did it. Please like this video. Comment below. Tell me what you thought. Tell me how you did. What dumbbell load? What your time was? Please subscribe to this video and please share it. Help grow the community. Hoorah!